new statement. There's really nothing going to change in this case.
Yes. That was very nice. Hey, right here.
Last time I saw my son was at the courthouse. And I haven't seen him since or talked to him. Mm-mm. And it hurts. It hurts every day that I can't.
Stand.
He's in my thoughts daily.
Stand. Yes. Yes, good girl.
My sister Betty's been there for me when nobody else has. She's so encouraging. I feel better after I talk to my sister. I don't feel so alone.
And blood spatter is not something that you can just recreate,
yes.
Right? Kenneth didn't have any blood spatter.
Yes.
And he didn't have any gunshot residue on his hands. To say that Kenny did this, there is no evidence to support that whatsoever. I will not be reading Betty's book. I don't have a lot of spare time, and I certainly won't.
Yes, there you go. Good.
What Betty has to say.
No.
Is it for attention? Is it to get sympathy for her sister? I don't know. But her sister's not going anywhere. Her sister shot her husband 10 times in the head.